Should schools be mandated to put the words "In God We Trust" in every school building? Senator Steve Erdman thinks it's a good idea.
It's not something that we see on a daily basis, and that has been left out. It's our national motto. We have it in almost every courthouse in the state.
Erdman, who represents parts of western Nebraska, wants the words of the national motto in a prominent place inside schools or in every classroom. Supporters point to the words being the later verses of the Star Spangled Banner, saying it's a part of our history.
And I do believe that we need to keep our history in the public schools and uphold our history, the true history of our country.
Multiple senators in the Education Committee had questions, including Terrell McKinney, who wondered about how people in other religions would take this.
If I'm Islamic,
right,
should we say in Allah we trust as well?
That's not the national motto. The national motto is "In God We Trust."
Erdman said the words are not a statement of Christianity or any other religion, to which other senators seem skeptical. Senator Patty Pansing Brooks believes it should only happen if there's an asterisk next to the motto.
Unless we have some little asterisk that says not a statement of faith but of history, it's going to be taken as a statement of religion.
The bill also calls for the state attorney general to defend the schools if sued. Kobe Kowash, who represents school districts across the state, spoke in opposition, saying the decision should be left up to the schools, not by a state mandate. However, he did say some schools are looking to do this already.
The reason some have not done it already is for fear of litigation.
In Lincoln, John Kipper, 3 News Now.